Canadians, Kristy Sargeant and Kris Wirtz getting a big hand from the crowd. You know, these two thought they were going to have a fun, pressure-free world since the Canadians were very lightly regarded in pairs competition coming in, and they're only the second pair. But you know what? They made a big mistake. They had an outstanding performance yesterday, and suddenly everyone's looking at them.
And the big reason for them being in sixth place right now is the fact that in the short program, they were one of only two clean shorts with the side-by-side triple jumps. Kris said last night that it felt as though the whole country was slammed into one building here. You open with a triple twist, a little tight on the landing. Triple toe loops and Kristy falls. She didn't quite get enough air. Triple sow cow. Very well done. And they need this jump right here. Side by side double axles. Oh, she pulled it off, but he didn't. It's unusual because the area they're the strongest really is in the side by side jumps. And that's where they had the problem in Canadians, and same here.
Seen all these Russian and European pairs skate to Western music, and all the Americans and Canadians skating
that's
to the
right.
Old European and Russian masters.
Because that's our culture. That's what we have grown up with. And I think that's what they would be more comfortable with. But this has been a great, great world for them.
Yeah, big finish.